cry about two unhappy dames. Let us call them Lucy X and Jessie Y, which are not their real names. Now Lucy has the purity, along with the unsurety that comes with being only 21. Jessie has maturity and plenty of security. Whatever you can do with them, she's done. Given their advantages, you may ask why the two ladies have such grief. This is my belief. In brief. Lucy is juicy, but terribly drab. Jessie is dressy, but cold as a slab. Lucy wants to be dressy, Jessie wants to be juicy, Lucy wants to be Jessie, and Jessie, Lucy, you see, Jessie is racy, but hard as a rock. Lucy is lacy, but dull as a spot. Jessie wants to be lacy, Lucy wants to be Jessie, that's the sorrowful crazy, it's very messy. Switching roles. Lucy wants to do what Jessie does. Jessie wants to be what Lucy was. Lucy's a lassie, you pat on the head. Jessie is classy, but virtually dead. Lucy wants to be classy, Jessie wants to be lassie. If Lucy and Jessie could only combine, I could tell you someone who would finally feel just mine.